our first question was, how many microstates give rise to the wind macrostate? Well, this one was pretty easy because we can just enumerate all the possibilities. We have apple, 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 orange, 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 and so on. So the correct answer is 5. Question 2 was a little more tricky. That question asks how many microstates give rise to the loose macrostate. That is, not all three windows show the same fruit. Well, the easiest way to answer that is to first figure out how many total possible microstates there are for this whole system, and then subtract out the ones that we know are win microstates, and then we're left with the lose microstates. So our first question is, how many possible microstates are there total? To calculate that, we notice that for the first window, there's a total of 5 possible fruits that this could be. And for each one of those, there's 5 possible fruits that the second window could be. And for each one of those, there's 5 possible fruits that the third window could be. So we get that the total number is 5 times 5 times 5, which is 125. Okay, so the answer to this one is 125, but we're not done yet. That was the total number of microstates. The number of loose microstates is the total number minus the number of win microstates. So if you remember that the win microstates, there were 5 of them, so the total number of loose microstates is 120. That is 125 minus 5.